Fire extinguishers have a pin that you need to pull before you can use it. This pin right here. We've had some in the past that have fallen out. So when you make sure that the fire extinguisher is installed, make sure that that pin is still there.